it is necessary to empower, support, and protect women who come out to talk about violence. It is necessary to make society realize that gender-based violence is not a women's issue. It is about treating everybody with equal dignity and respect.